only trained, but his brother died, his twin brother, and they had made a big investment in him.
Thank you, Seth.
A big investment in this avatar-like creature that he would ultimately control.
Right, right.
So, to keep...
Come on, they're just talking. I'm just showing Seth.
I know, I like this.
No, no, just to keep their investment, they hired his brother, who was his twin, because he was the only one who was genetically bonded to his avatar.
Oh, okay. Anyway, see anything.
But he was a good